plans to come out to the junior college. Both of Tracy would like to thank her mom and her family for their support. And that's why that can be the best part of that group meeting. Lastly, I'd like to welcome Taylor Kenny. Stockton Lane Lakers are winning 76-21 in our Nerf Gun Wars at Fort Bragg. Her plans after high school is to attend Sacramento State and major in kinesiology so she can come back to Tracy and teach PE and take Salam's job. So watch out, coach. Whatever I end up doing, I will definitely be doing big things. Taylor would like to thank her mom and dad, brother Michael, and sister Sam and Vicky. My tag team partner, Ari Mariah Mobley. Thanks for making my senior year one to remember. The rest of my family, friends, and team for having my back. Taylor's advice to everybody is always do big things and just let it happen.
For our undefeated, we will have We're cut. You kept going here thinking you're the four. You're the five, okay? So in the beginning, it's kind of like they're just matching up zone, okay? And then what I said is that, hey, once, a lot of little options there. But also, once she catches, everybody moves, huh? So if they're passing people off to each other, how are they going to pass people off to everyone when everyone moves at the same time? Does that make sense, right? So when we go cut and everybody starts replacing, how are they going to pass all these people off? And who's going to get this girl? So we can try it again. We've got to get going, okay? We need to run the floor. Let me throw this at you, okay? How many are guilty? That's 10 points right there. More, okay? And I'm not mad, I'm just saying, we need to finish those layups, right? Wide open layups, easy scores, follow-ups, whatever they were, we need to make those. And these are the ones that I talked to you about in practice. When you catch the ball and you're following something up, you're just gonna go.